occurs to me, it seems so hard to find the truth. The day I sat and watched your sails unfurl, it was only then I and tired of made-up masks in magazines, cheap imitations on TV. Well, I'm pretty sure there has to be a real-life girl for me, real-life girl.